let's welcome next to the stage at 161, Say Lizzo.
I have a problem. Now wait, it's not a big problem, but it is a problem. It's my name. You know, I find that still a lot of people call me Lisa. Wrong! My name is Liza. Liza. It has a Z in it. Well, for instance, somebody will come up to me on the street and say, "Hello, Lisa, how are you?" I say, "Fine, thank you, but it's Liza." Or somebody will say, "Lisa, what a nice hat you have on." I'll say, "Thank you very much, but my name is Liza. And that's my hair." So you can see what I mean. Anyway, I've been trying to figure out a final solution to this whole thing, and I think I've come up with the answer. Jack? It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuff. It's Z instead of S, Lie instead of Lee. It's simple as can be, see Liza? I'll do it again. It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuff. It's Z instead of S, Lie instead of Lee. It's simple as can be, see Liza? Oh, and that is only half of it. There's another way they treat me cruelly. How often I remember someone saying, "There she goes, Lisa Minnelli." Or Minnelli, or Minneola, or Minnelli, or Minnelli. So is it a wonder I very often cry? It's M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's why you say Minnelli. Liza Minnelli. It's Italian. Blame it on hunger. What can I do? Every Sandra, who's a Sandra? Every Mary, who's really Marie? Every Joan, who is a Joanne? Has got to agree with me when I've announced. I don't mind being pummeled or trampled or trounced, but it does drive you nuts to be mispronounced. It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuzz. It's E instead of S, Lie instead of Lee. It's simple as B, C, Liza, then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I.